I'm sorry, next time I'll use a different material for jewelry I sell.